lucky people. Yeah, you. Yes, you. Fucking away. Aren't you? Fucking away. Like you're late for evolution or something. Hmm? Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everyone's at it. I know. Everybody's at it. Except me. The Prince of Paranoia. Yeah. You see, at the moment, I am dealing with a monumental case of Mr. Floppy. And it's killing me. Softly, yeah. Funny, isn't it?
Well, that's me, I'm afraid. Stressed to the max. A legend in my own ego. But if you think I'm fucked up, you should check out my friends.
I can't stop thinking about my girlfriend fucking other men. It's doing my nutting. Every bloke she looks at, I think she fancies. Even the thought of her having sex with her past boyfriend scares me. I mean, whether they turned her on more or whether their dick was bigger, it makes me feel inadequate, do you know what I mean?
Coop is the best of best mates. He's an absolute craftsman, man. We're going to know each other for the rest of our lives. We're both as fucked up as each other. Now, I love his sincerity. He's the coolest person I know.
All right. I'm having a sub-life crisis. I feel like a character on EastEnders, the come-down version. What the fuck am I doing in this job? I want to go to college, but I fucked up the interview. When they asked me why philosophy interested me, why didn't I say something like, philosophy is about the meaning of life, instead of, I've been having serious trouble trying to work life out and I'm now prepared to listen to other people's theories.
Now, Nina is Coop's girlfriend. I've seen her around the clubs for years. A complete hedonist, but totally down to earth. No edge to her at all. Yeah, I trust her with my best mate. Nina's the most together out of all of us. She's an absolute mistress.
Why would I want a man? They're all emotionally retarded, egotistical pricks who fuck with your head. They try to control you and make you feel like the whore of Babylon if you wear a miniskirt. I'm an independent girl who wears lipstick because she wants to, not because men find it more attractive. I'm fine being single. I am. Peachy fucking creamy.
This is Lulu. She's a full-on club minx, major headbanger. We've known each other for years. Some people find her a bit intimidating. It's purely social camouflage. Recently, we became drop-in partners. That has helped me to get to know the real Lulu. She's a pussycat.
See me? I'm quicker on the draw than Jesse James, my son. Eh? Eh? I'm sending smoke signals, Tonto style. You know what I mean? I wouldn't say no to a girlfriend, you know what I mean? How nice it'd be to drink the white wine from the furry cup, you know? I just can't be arsed with the asshole part of the dating game, do you know what I mean? Having a relationship just ain't top of the pops at the moment, you know? I'm having sex with music, mate. And believe me, I can go all night.
I met Moff in a warehouse party last summer. We've been mates ever since. He got moved down here when his dad got promoted to superintendent. Now, Moff is the biggest pill monster I know. I love him, but he's off his tits.
I swear on my mother's life, I'm having the best time being off my pickle and feeling the music. You know what I mean, yeah? Kushti, I knew you wouldn't let me down. I knew it.